people be like, if you love something,
somebody, let them go. I don't agree with that. I believe if you love so much, you hold on. You know why? Because if you love life and you fall off a boat, are you going to let go of the life preserver? Are you going to let go of the life preserver? No, you're going to hold on because you love life. You feel me? So if you love someone, you hold on. Just like if you love life, you fall off a boat. We're going to let, oh, I love life so much, I'm going to let go of the boat. No, you're going to hold on for dear life. But all these people talking about, oh, sometimes you hold, you know, you love somebody, you let them go. That's preposterous. That's stupid. You feel me? Give me a hug about it. See how I love her. Hold on. Should I let go? Should I let go of you? Right. That would be messed up if I let go of me. Because I love you, right? Give me a kiss. Yeah. See, hold on. If I love this bird, should I let it go? No. Hold on to it. Call it your boy. Celebrity status. Humor at home.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, everybody.
That's tight.